What's going on? It's Luke here, and today we are back in Skyrim once again, and we're back in Falskar too. And where we left off, we were here at this ruins that we might check out a little bit later, but right now we're just gonna bypass it because we got a mission we're on right now. And I think maybe, well, I was going to, in between episodes, like, do some trading and stuff like that, and maybe try to get a few new items and get rid of some items that are weighing me down, but since we stopped right there, couldn't really do that. Maybe, in between this episode and the next episode, I can get a little bit of that done, but, for now, let's make our way to our destination, and I will see you guys when we get there, probably, unless we run into something really cool. What? Okay, so we just got here and it started a mission automatically before we could even talk to the dude we're supposed to talk to. Is that him? I do not know, and I hope the recording didn't just stop. Just to be safe and certain, give me just a minute. Alright, it looks like that's the guy we're supposed to talk to, but it looks like he might be, like, looks like he might be bound up and, like, imprisoned, so we're gonna go into stealth mode. Stealth mode activated.
Who is that?
Oh no, they know we're here. Alright, so they're after my followers, I think. They still don't know that I'm here, so I still have the element of surprise!
Okay, I'll give you that one.
No, I just killed Carjo. Why is everyone dying? Be back in a minute. I gotta reload. I don't want to kill Carjo. We just got him as a friend, so we gotta reload now. Alright, we're back. And in between getting back here and now, I noticed that it looks like there's a cave out there on that island. I'd like to go check that out sometime, maybe. We might do that after we fight these bandits, actually, because that sounds like fun, you know? Okay, hopefully this time we don't kill any of our friends. But this time I did quick save when we got here, so even if I do kill my friends, I don't have as far to go. I have an area of effect attack that I'm never going to get to use because I'm too afraid to kill my friends.
I'm out of here. Too soon.
Ow. Now I'm going to die. Like. Oh, you're supposed to double. There we go. Wait. Oh, okay. I was about to say, like, why aren't my teammates fighting? Is he using health potions? I didn't give him potions of health, did I? Well, that's all of them. They almost killed me, but we got them. Oh, hello, people.
Do you need something?
What do you want?
All right, now I need to talk to you, fella.
Thank you for what you did. We are getting ready to make moves. I couldn't let them do anything to Freya. Please, accept this. It's the least I can do.
Okay, wow, thanks.
I
Actually, yes. Yes, I do. They were staying in the Hjalmar Armory, just northwest of here. You're looking for them, aren't you? Here, let me mark it on your map for you.
Alright. So now, we know where to go to find the bandits, and I guess that's our next objective, is to go and attack them.
If you insist. It's mostly covered in ruins, and hollow reminders of this land's dark past.
So I think what we're gonna do now, now that we're done that, why is Lydia just standing there? Okay, well now, okay. Alright, everybody's not broken, right? Okay. I guess, eh, we could go ahead and do that, but it's all the way back there in this cave. Looks really kind of like something I want to go check out, so let's go check it out. Hopefully we don't get eaten by sharks. Or whales. This is probably too cold for sharks. But I don't know, I'm not a marine biologist, so I couldn't tell you. And this is far out, too. I know there is an option to actually ask one of the dudes on here, like, where this is in relation to Skyrim, but I'm actually really kind of wondering that right now. I wonder if it's, like, further north than Skyrim or what. I do not know how to pronounce that. Bjarix? Well, let's check it out. Sea caves and stuff. This is like, it looks like it's a cave on some kind of like iceberg or something. Alright, that's clearly a bear. This must be simply unbearable. Okay, this might not be good. Wait, no, he's dead. Okay, well, that was easy. And here I was, kind of getting scared. That bear had bear claws, but it's not the kind that you'd want. What is that? What did I just pick up? I thought that was a stamina potion. Yurik's journal. So it looks like what we picked up might have been like a water breathing potion or something. And this dude's talking about some kind of sunken ship he's been exploring. So maybe there's loot nearby in some kind of sunken ship.
Possibly.
It would actually be something to see. Oh, this must be like somewhere north of Skyrim possibly. Because this area out here is called the Sea of Ghosts, which is at the very northernmost like point of Skyrim, like north of Windhelm. It's like northeast, yeah, the northeast point of Skyrim. Wonder where this ship could be, though. This is a glacier, and they move, so. It would be normal for this not to be right next to it anymore if it's been a while since this dude did this. If we're talking like real life, you know. Physics and stuff. Okay. Well. I want to try to find this. I've got plenty of water breathing potions. So I've got nothing to worry about there. So yeah, let's go looking for it. Let's use one of our... Where is our... Did I give the water breed? I guess I gave it to Carjo. There's this one of his. Let's see if I can't grab mine from Carjo, because that's an expensive one. Where are all my followers at? Okay, I just found the ship below us. And now, let's see what we can find. Alright, let's swim back up real quick. Might have to use that water breathing potion. Let's use ours first. Oh boy, look at all the chests down here. Okay, these are all empty. Oh man. Empty, empty. Oh boy. Oh man. I just found some ring thing in one of these chests here, so and it started a quest for us. So that's another thing. Wow, this is pretty awesome. All right. Is there anything else of interest in here? Guess there is. I guess that was like it. I guess that this is just to start that quest, which is pretty cool. I mean, like, this mod has a whole lot of stuff in it. You know, I mean, it's pretty much, I would say it's even bigger than some DLC in the or that the that's added to the game. Like, there might be more to it than like what's it called, a Dawn Guard or something. Alrighty then. Well, I guess we're going to go back to mainland here, and I'm going to look at this quest real quick, and then probably either go and do that, or maybe we'll go and find where these bandits are coming from. Okay then. Well, it looks like the quest we got from finding that ring thing is to, right now, is to ask around and ask people, you know, what they know about it, or I guess maybe ask about selling it or something. It's as far as it, or I guess as far as it goes, we can work on that whenever we get back into town or something. But for now, I guess we'll go find where these bandits are held up at. All right, I think we're here. I don't think this is like the main door to the place though, but it looks like we might even be able to just climb over this. No. This is a doorway to it, I guess. Alright, where they clearly see us. Right, let's be sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky. You don't see me. Stop looking at me. You don't see me. Shh. You see nothing.
Stop right there.
Alright. Archers. Deal with the archers. Ow! Stop actually being good at shooting. Okay. Is that all of them? That couldn't have been everyone here on the outside. And most of them are like normal, just like weak bandits. Wait, there's one more right up here somewhere. Where are you at? Get over here. There you are.
Good one, but you won't land another light. I'm out of here.
I only had to land that one. That one almost killed you.
Kill me. Do it. Why won't you die?
Oh. Okay. Oh yeah, just remembered. I'm still looking for Quicksilver. Man, that's a bummer. Maybe these bandits will have some Quicksilver. Whoa! Dude, some space age technology here. They have floating bedrolls. Let's head on inside. Okay.
What was that noise?
I know I'm here, kinda. How does he not see me?
There you are.
Okay, I don't know how I didn't get a sneak attack on that. I hit him before he realized I was there, I think. But oh well. Felt like I got cheated. But oh well. Okay. We've been sneaking a lot these past two episodes. I'm wondering what's up with my followers. They're not wanting to follow me. Oh, I think they won't. For some reason, they won't swim through the water there, and I think I left them back on the island. We'll just use the ability to get them to come to me here in a few minutes, probably. Finding a lot less bandits than I expected to find. Ooh. These guys have a lot of health potions. Hello? Okay, that's back to Falskar. Oh, well, that seems like the most useful wooden door in the world. A door that leads to nothing. Being sneaky. See if we can't just... Alright, they notice I'm here. Oh, yeah, buddy! Never even saw it coming. That was pretty awesome. Like Sam Fisher or something, dude. Huh, a shield. That looks kind of cool. Steel armor. Alrighty. There leads to nowhere. Over this way, dude. Oh, well, that's no fair. That should have been a sneak attack. I should sneak more often. I'm surprised I waited this long to try using, like, sneaky tactics. Ooh, that looks like some pretty cool armor, but that's gonna weigh a lot. More than I'm willing to carry right now. I'm sure Carjo or Lydia would like to have that armor, though. They look pretty cool wearing it, probably. Alright. We've got to be nearing the end of this soon. This doesn't look that big of a fort. There's tons of bandits. Actually, there's not actually that many bandits. For the bandits to be causing as much trouble as they have, there's not many of them. Was that a spider eye in that? Or no, it's a spider egg. I was gonna say, ew, spider eye. The spider egg's pretty gross too, so I mean, I don't know why I'm like relieved by that. Come on. Just a little further. That was pretty cool. All right. Oh, hi. Alright. Gotta move. Really gotta move. Alright.
Bring it! Yuin, I submit!
Are you serious? Southern God awaits.
Oh wow, he had a lot of coins on him. You gonna give up? Oh, I guess he's giving up. Or not.
I have failed.
Them sneaky strats are the best strats, man. Except when you have dudes like that coming at you and they all attack you at once and then you almost die like I did. Because that happened. Lots of loot here. Yeah, buddy. Alright, I think I'm going to get Carjo and Lydia in here and then give that armor to Carjo that's on the table there. Let's see. You guys following
if
me?
If anyone right sneaks
now?
Up on us, I'll smell
still
them
here.
Coming.
Yep, everybody's following. There's the dog. Okay, we're good. Hero armor. It was actually in here. It wasn't on the table. But there was some back on the table in there. But anyway,
Gajit,
that's aside
back
from the point.
I will shoulder some of your burden.
Here you go. And he's not even wearing it. Oh well. Warven Bow of Ice. You know what? I'll give that to Carjo.
If anyone sneaks up on us, I will shoulder some of your burden.
And I might see just about having him do like our range damage for us.
What do you need? What is it? You are taking us somewhere warm, I trust. Lead on, friend.
I've got your back.
I don't guess I can tell them to do like ranged attacks or something. Oh man, there's a lot of loot in here. Ah! Alright, well let's read this letter then. Or orders. All troops mobilize immediately. Group orders. You are to capture the docks and stop boat shipments. Remember to keep an eye out for the object. Ingvar wants us to find it, and if we do, there is a huge reward. Hold the docks until you receive further orders. If refuge is needed, utilize Hjalmar Armory to the northwest. Okay. So, this isn't the bandits' main hideout. This is just where some of them have been hiding out while attacking this area here. Well, alrighty then. We've still yet to find Quicksilver. And we only need one more ingot. Well, alright. I guess we're probably going back toward that one town. But, we'll do that next time. That's all for this time, guys. If you enjoyed the video, a like rating is very much appreciated, and you can also comment down below and let me know what you think about the video. Also, comment, let me know what missions you guys would like to see me play in Skyrim in the future, and what games you guys would like to see me play in the future. Also, if you really enjoyed the video, consider subscribing. I try to upload pretty regularly. I'm going to try to get back on a daily schedule here soon. But, yeah. That's all for this time, guys. Thanks for watching. Take care, and bye.